back, guys, to another part of the series. The first name guy in Quadzant, remember, to aka Elka said this guy. So basically, I just took a train to Valentine because I wanted to play that mission for those Red Indians. I don't know if that's how you call it. Because they said I must meet his son in a couple of days. Do not let there's a job that I have to do for them. So I took that train. I'm not too sure it is going to drop me because actually I had to fast travel to Valentine's. I think this was a quick way. And there is my horse. It's also outside there as well, so shouldn't be a problem. Alright. Stand up, man. I know I could just drop these people here, but I don't want to because I'm actually on a quest of something really big, so. Alright, guys, the solution was the best. I'm just gonna go to this guy. Wherever he is. Let me check something again real quick. Yeah, there he is. Yeah. I'm still not too sure as to what's gonna happen here, but I'm not worried as well, so. It doesn't matter. I love all of these. Take those as well. Oh, nice. I wonder why it's locked now. Due to recent crimes. So what should I do? Should I pay a bounty? And then come to him. Oh Lord. Yeah, I believe so. Ah man, so I have to go back again and then come back to this guy. Alright, cool. I can pay off my bounty, I don't have a problem. I hope so too. Or maybe, hold on guys, so sorry for that. Alright, so I think I'm just going to pay the bounty off and then see exactly what's going to happen after this. I know it's going to pay me off, it should be eventually.
Something mighty bad to be worth all this.
Yeah. Seems like it, buddy.
I'll send word to West Elizabeth.
Alright.
You hear about
so
the massacre over at the
trolley? I'm free now.
Nice. For a while. Terrible business.
It's a lot of money, actually. But it's better than nothing. That's what I assume. Okay. here now. Let's see. Alright, let me talk to this guy.
You came.
Of course I came.
Yes, I did.
Cheddarwood.
There's a foreman. His name is Danbury. There's the files in the office above the refinery room. There. You see that light up there?
I see.
If the files are as incriminating as we believe, Mr. Cornwall's men will destroy them if they know you're coming.
There's only one of me, son. I don't intend for them to know I'm coming. What will the files say?
There'll be a report from Leyland Oil Development Company.
Okay. You got the money?
Yes.
Any ideas how I sneak into this place?
You could crawl under the fence or hide in a wagon. They keep rolling in.
I'll go take a look.
If there's a problem, call for me.
I thought the whole point was that this had nothing to do with you.
Ideally.
All right.
If you are quick, you could climb into the back of that wagon. Otherwise, you'll have to sneak past the guard.
So this one's a sneak on it. Space. Thank you. front door here. Nothing be found. Yeah, I'll be dead, man. Let's try that side.
Thank you.
just in time.
I was happy to watch some of that oil burn. So you met Mr. Danbury?
Yes, don't worry. He was very obliging.
Holy shit, man. Look at that.
I thought you wasn't getting involved.
Thought you were gonna enter and leave silently.
Thank you. You saved my life.
Thank you. I hope. Well, I don't know what I hope. But who knows? Maybe these will be of some use. Here's your money.
Thanks, man. Seems like a lot of money. Alright, so let me see my card. Oh, games, of course. Excuse me, guys. Hold on. Shit. It's better that I made it, so. Not too sure now if I have a bond. Possibly I might, no, I might not. So I'm just going to ride straight to camp right now.
Idiot.
That was a very short mission, if you guys ask me. Camp for the others to actually come and use it. No, we'll tell you that.
think so, but... Well, I don't know. I thought I heard something. That's probably nothing. All right.
Okay. Well, stay alert. Any sign of trouble, you shoot first.
Of course.
All right, guys. So thank you guys so much again for watching the video. It means a lot to me. It's the very same guy. And content on board to AKLKL. So I say this, look, guys. Consider that, guys. So you got enough time. Cheers. Signing out.